Let's change the pivot point of the object in Blender. Now, the pivot point of this box is in center position. Let's change it to anywhere else. To do this, go to Edit Mode, then select Edge Mode. Now select Edge, where you want, to the pivot point. Press Shift plus S, and select Cursor to selected. Go to Object Mode. Now select Option and then set Origin. Select Origin to 3D Cursor. Check, your pivot point should be at your 3D Cursor.